Okay, we're getting ready to go around Acapulco Circle. I made this video before, but for some reason I was not able to download it. So I'm gonna do it again. This time the sun is almost down. In fact, it will be down in about 5 minutes, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Plus it's a little cloudy. But this is the biggest circle in Entrada community. I found this to be one of the best communities to live in Cape Coral, Florida. When I bought my house, I bought my house based on a video because I was not able to visit to see my house because of the pandemic. But I trusted the video. I saw videos of the community and I liked it. So here I am. And I was not disappointed. I come for the settlement and it turned out pretty good. So I love it. It's a beautiful neighborhood. Everybody loves it. Everybody says hi. A lot of friendly people here. I hope the video comes out good because it's getting dark and then it's cloudy, so that makes it more darker. A lot of these got lakes, and then they have a fountain in every lake shooting water up. Been here for about 3 years. Hello. In Christmas, there's a lot of different houses with beautiful decorations and different occasions, like Halloween. Just went by that. Now everyone's starting to come out with Christmas decorations. Some a lot earlier than others. Right, this makes perfect. How are you?
Good night.
Good night. Have a nice walk. Hey Jeff, how you doing, buddy? Gotta check out Jeff. I think he went through an operation. He looks like he's got a walker. Oh wow, look at all that decoration. Hello. Nice decorations. Oops, my camera went down. It's time to chat it off anyway. I've arrived.